Seton Hall's Professor David Earhart always gets his workday started by getting updated by his AI assistant, Tom.
All right, Tom, what do we got on the case for today?
Today, you have three classes ranging from 12 p.m. to 3:45 p.m.
Having graded the lecture exam for my courses in the later evening.
Question 3 on the psychology test was the question that was answered incorrectly the most, and you may want to go over that information again.
Great idea, Tom. Anything else I should know about today?
Here I have listed 3 students that have been struggling in other classes this week, so you may want to keep that in mind when dealing with them. Your tie is a tad crooked, David.
Oh, thanks, Tom. All right, let's go start our day.